Good morning dear students, welcome to the maths online class. Students, in previous class we discuss about the what? The how to solve the problems of the what? Two digit numbers without regrouping. Okay, so without regrouping means here without carrying easy sums are there. So in today's class we continue with that topic only with the more exercise part about that topic. See, open your textbook page number 22. In 22 page number they given some problems about that two digit numbers without regrouping. Okay, so here we have to solve the problem and find the what? Sum for the addition process. Find the sum. Eighth one, here the two digit numbers contains the position of the placement value, ones and the tens. So here ones and the tens placements are there. They given the what? In separate they given the what? Numbers, digits under the what? Ones and the tens placement. See, in ones and tens placement, the first one contains 55 is the first addend and 33 is the what? Second addend. In 55, 5 is in the ones placement. Here also 5 is in the tens placement. In 33, 3 is in the ones and 3 is in the tens placement. The first rules of the addition is always find the sum with the digit or the with the placement, the digits in the ones placement. We have to add the digits in the ones placement first, then add the next placement or the tens placement. See, here we have to add these two. 5 plus 3, how much? There are many methods are there in the what? Addition, forward counting on the abacus and the number line. You already know about that three main methods of the addition. Here we have to solve mentally. Okay, 5 plus 3 is equal to what? 5 plus 3 is equal to 8. That means 5 is in your mind, 3 is in your fingers. Okay, then after 5, 6, 7, 8. So write 8 here. Then here also the ones placement over. Then we have to move towards the next, that is the tens placement. It contains the number 5 and 3. 5 plus 3 is equal to again here 8. So the sum is very good, 88. The next one, the second one contains 37 first addend, 21 second addend. We have to add the digits in the ones placement first. 7 plus 1, take 7 in your mind, okay, and 1 as a finger. Okay, so 7 is in your mind. The next number of the 7, we have to count forward to the what? Get the addition. 7 after 8. Fingers are over, 8 is the answer. Then next one, 3 plus 2. Take 3 in your mind, 2 in your finger. Okay, after 3, 4, 5. So answer is 58. Then next one, 80 plus 12. First you have to add the digits in ones placement, 0 plus 2. 0 plus 2 means very good. The number itself, it is the what? Zero property. When the zero is added to any number, the sum is number itself. 0 plus 2 is equal to 0 only. Then 8 plus 1 is equal to, take 8 in your mind and 1 in your finger. After 8, 9. So write 9 here. So 92 is the what? Answer or the sum for the addition. Next, 34 plus 40 is there. Okay. We have to add the digits in the ones placement first. 4 plus 0 is equal to 4 because it's a 0 property. Then 3 plus 4 is equal to 3 in your mind. 4. Okay, after 3. 4, 5, 6, 7. So answer is 7. So total sum is equal to, what's the number name? Very good. 74. The next one, 23 plus 44 is there. In ones placement it contains 3 and 4. 3 plus 4 is equal to, apply that method only, okay. You have to write the answer quickly. 3 plus 4 is equal to 7. Then 2 plus 4 is equal to 6. What's the number name here? Very good, 67. Then you have to 46 as the first addend, 43 is the second addend. We have to add the tens placement first. No, ones placement, 6 plus 3. Take 6 in your mind, okay, and 3, okay, 3 fingers, 6 in your mind. After 6, 7, 8, 9. So write 9 here. Then fingers after 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Do not count 4 again only, okay? After, we have to write the, we have to count the after number. Okay, after number means the next number. 5, 6, 7, 8. What's the answer? 8. So, 89 is the total sum for the addition of the 46 plus 43. Then next one, Jeet one, 40 plus 30. Here, 0 plus 0 means? Very good, it is important note. 0 plus 0 is equal to 0 only, okay? Then, 4 plus 3. Take 4 in your mind and 3 fingers. Raise 3 fingers after 4 number. Don't count 4 only again, okay? We have to count the next number of the 4. 5, 6, 7. So, we got 7 as the sum of the 4 and 3. So, 40 plus 30 is equal to 70. The next one, 52 plus 22 is equal to how much, okay? So, first count the or add the digits in the ones placement. 2 plus 2 is equal to, very good, 4. Then, 5 plus 2 is equal to 7. What's the sum? What's the number name? Very good, 74. This is about the what? Adding of the two digit numbers without regrouping. In next class, we discuss or solve some problems about the with regrouping. How to give the carry to the what? In the regrouping process. Thank you.